53 degrees. Well, it doesn't get any better than this. Shoe shopping for a great cause. And here to tell us more about If the Shoe Fits is Leslie Watkins and Sarah Davis. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
And Leslie is volunteer extraordinaire. And Sarah is with the Center for
Patient Partnerships.
Almost. Well, tell us a little bit about that. That is the beneficiary of this auction, and then we'll get
to
Leslie.
We are, and we are so grateful to the volunteers who bring this auction to us every year. So we are a patient advocacy center. Mm-hmm. So folks who are facing life-threatening or serious chronic illnesses like cancer mm-hmm. come to us to get help navigating the healthcare system.
Because that is quite a chore, and if you don't have a family member who's well-versed or who has experience with that.
Absolutely. And sometimes there's so much going on. You need to focus on your illness, and someone can help with insurance coverage, mm-hmm. questions about getting time off from work, or questions about your diagnosis. Our service is free,
wow.
and we really encourage people to call us if they need us.
And that's where Leslie comes in. With free services like that, you need to do some fundraising. So
Absolutely.
Tell us about the upcoming auction.
Well, this is our sixth annual If the Shoe Fits cocktail party and auction. And what we do is get artists from around the country to take a shell of a shoe and turn it into a work of art. And we've brought a couple of examples here. We have 18 different shoes that we'll be auctioning off on Thursday evening at the Museum of Contemporary Art's roof sculpture garden.
And we're crossing our fingers for beautiful weather.
Well, you said that we're going to have beautiful weather, so we're going to
hold me to it.
Yeah, we are going to hold you to it. So we have a variety of opportunities for people to bid on shoes this year. We have 18 shoes altogether, mm-hmm. and 12 of those shoes will be live auctioned on the evening of the event. We also have what we call golden opportunity shoes. There's three of those, and people can buy a raffle ticket for $25 in the hopes that they might walk away with just for $25 one of these fabulous shoes. And then we have three shoes that are online at 32auctions.com, and those will be available until the 27th of May. So you'll have time after. If you didn't get a shoe at the auction, then you can go online and bid on one of the shoes online.
Now, Leslie, we have to look at what you brought with us, especially the woodpecker over here. Tell us about that.
That shoe is by a young woman by the name of Clara Salomunovich, and she modeled it after a woodpecker, and it's really one of the most clever shoes we've ever had before. I mean, when you see it, if somebody didn't tell you that it was a shoe to begin with, I don't think you would ever guess it. So we're expecting that. That's on the website on 32 Auctions, mm-hmm. so you'll be able to bid on that until the 27th. Of May, and we expect that to fetch a very high price.
And you also have a partnership with Famous Footwear.
We do. They have been wonderfully supportive to make it possible to run this event, so everything that we raise from people who come and donate goes 100% to advocacy services.
So, Leslie, they all start with different shoes. Do the artists get to pick their shoes, or how does that work?
What we do is we usually just send a couple of different shoes out to the artists, and
from Famous Footwear.
Famous Footwear is the underwriter of the event and also provides all the shoes mm-hmm. for us. And then we send the shoes out to the artists, probably about 4 months out, and they can kind of pick what they want to do. And some artists don't use the shoes that we send them. We have a couple of glass artists who have done blown glass shoes for us this year.
Oh, amazing.
Renee Glass here in Madison, and also Studio Perron has done a glass shoe. And we have one artist who's done a shoe on a beautiful canvas that's about 4 feet by 3 feet. That's absolutely amazing.
Such unique ideas coming from, is that the one that you're showing mm-hmm. on the canvas?
Ode to Vivian Westwood,
it looks
called.
Like something Elton John would have worn. But give us all the details now. This event is coming up this Thursday.
This event is on Thursday evening from 5:30 to 8:30, and it's at the Madison Museum of Contemporary Art in the sculpture garden up on the top of the building. Your ticket price includes coming to the auction. You get a fabulous paddle to put up and bid on shoes. We have hors d'oeuvres, and we have wine, which is being provided by Botham Vineyards this year, and music by John Finucane, who has been a supporter of the event for the last 6 years and always comes in place for us.
Wonderful. And tickets are available at the door. So
tickets will be available at the door.
Mm-hmm. Go in and enjoy. And wow, what an event just to go see what everyone did.
We have quite a crop of amazing shoes this year. I'm like over the moon. They're just fabulous.
Well, thank you so much for sharing all this information with us, both about patient partnerships and also If the Shoe Fits. I love the name.
Well, thank you.
Thanks so
well,
much.
We hope we see you on Thursday evening.
I think it would be a lot of fun, but no shoe shopping at that point. You can't try them on.
No.